Stows over everything, but I love my royalty. You wanna be gang, then catching up and show loyalty. Green, green like Ireland, the way my dish is stubborn. The way I chase bones, you can tell that I'm in love with them. His dad passed, so them streets, he started hugging them. Arms started cutting them, and drugs started puffing them. By the time he hit 8, he was fucking hitting ricks, causing havoc with his homies, fantasizing about them bricks. He was rolling deep, felt invincible, but that was physical. The mental crushing slow, deep below all the trauma, it was bubbling. Even when he hit the blunt, it still fucked with him. And all his pain, it was still stuck with him. And all his homies, when he would plot, they would laugh. Like, you ain't really about that shit with your bitch ass. And all the critics, he felt like he had something to prove. Like, I gotta go crazy and show him how I move at 14. He was gripping on 15 years, running from the cops in his eyes, no fear. And pleas from his mom, he wasn't trying to hear. He was moving reckless and ruthless. Schoolwork, he ain't do it, he thought it was useless. Looked at the pole plotting like, I'ma really use this. But with his demon screaming, he was still struggling. Started popping pills, then he fell in fucking love with them. First time he popped a pussy, he fumbled a lick. 12 rated his crib, ain't that some fucking shit? At 15, had his birthday in jail, sitting wishing that his homies was laughing. But now, he in a fucking cell.